System enabled.
Looks like there's a new bug in FAF. When I have a template with maxes to surround, and I hover over a max, it often goes away.
Yeah, there's something with hovering over maxes now. It's really fucked up.
I think we all know who we can blame for that. If they didn't do it, still getting blamed.
under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Attack. under attack.
work the Aeon once they don't do AoE.
scaring the bottom one.
Claim your own backs.
Yeah, it's perfectly rebuilt.
Maybe wait. bit. I think we need to go to here first, maybe.
Under attack.
Harry, can you take out Aspie?
Oh man, this Max Hover thing is so freaking painful.
Wave.
under attack.
Do we have SMGs?
Not from me yet.
I'm stalling. Okay. When do the nukes come exactly?
They haven't even spawned yet.
Yeah, but we need SMD before, right? Then our Omega. Why nobody ping it?
Gary pinged it.
Why don't you ping it again?
Well, we got it right. Fine.
I ripped my ACU.
But the reclaim of the air pulse.
Gary, can we kill them somehow without my ACU dying? Well, it's not mine. Firing from
Oh, it's mine.
Asterix base, I think.
Didn't realize my second one was dead.
It's still not dead. JP, you got a Black Ops Commander also, right?
I had some Dentura Omega up here as well, but Guardian only picked once.
I thought your RTs are done. Firing.
Yep.
one with but let the flying fortress go away first. Yeah. Annoying. RT on the right, Captain on the left.
Right?
Yeah. Okay, getting out of yellow down. I like your T1 maxes in the back, Andrew. With mass storage.
Oh, come on, like...
Should be ashamed.
Motherfucking glitchy thing. Like, so, they weren't building with the template, so I put the storage and then I clicked and it put the max and it put the tier 1 apparently. She doesn't IQ faff. Thanks, Chip.
Here, because this pride will go wrong. Huh. You're going coming.
It's probably going to my maxes. Killed him the fifth time. those three SMT would be toast.
Yeah, I agree, let me just stop.
Yeah, it's so broken on especially the first one in this on the start.
agenda.
And no E is your problem.
I have E.
Oh.
The most on the right.
Yeah, but the front is gone now.
The region field might have gotten mirror or something.
And four Artemis.
Yeah, not bad.
So I think that's pretty decent for the Navy slot.
How much reclaim did you have?
337,000. I had 1,300 income.
Oh, how do you get 1,300 income? Is it that all this extra max at Navy?
Yes, slightly. Not that much more, but indeed, if you can hold on to some.
Well, that doesn't sound slightly. Like, I think we get...
This time I hold on to these even.
I think we get about 500 income from our core max, or 400 maybe.
Yeah, something like that.
And then
yeah,
with
but...
as ACUs by the end, like you can have 600, 700, 800 maybe. And so having
yeah.
that much, like 1200, it's pretty high.
Yeah, I know. I had quite some support ACUs also. I do have a slightly more maxes, but yeah, you still have a lot of ground to cover. If you don't spam, you're gonna lose this max, you're gonna lose this max. You cannot hold on to those. So,
yeah. I was surprised that you got this much stuff, like the Artes and the for Artemis with half the reclaim that I have. Like, I had 3.5 Artemis, you had 4, and then you also had, 6 or 7 Artes?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 at least.
And I guess
maybe
you
8.
Also had some defense as well against the Navy.
Yeah, not that much. It was Gary, his, most of his start. Only, here, the anti-Navy. That's quite expensive for in the start, but it works really well, especially with the spam in combination.
Mm-hmm.
But my maxes are less than yours. How many do you get in the back? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There you have one extra, and in the start, you at your base, you have them all together, so you have 4 more there.
Yeah, but with these versions of the map, like way back, could get 1200 by having 100 SASUs, but here that's not happening.
Oh, it's doable. Even in your slot, it's still doable.
Well, when making less PD, perhaps.
No.
Less during the game. Well,
no.
If you're constantly mastalling, you cannot, like, right?
It's nice what Gary does. He makes the big shield quite early, so you can reclaim a lot easier.
Hmm.
That's the thing you miss on this with how it used to be. You could just sit under the big shield and reclaim. That you cannot do now.
How much reclaim did you guys get?
I don't know how much. I think Gary got more than me, probably. Yeah.
I had 800,000.
Nice. Were you reclaiming with your Black Ops?
Yes. When I was not doing anything, I was reclaiming all around the map. But I mean, it's a little bit easier on the right because you got all this air incoming from the right, which you can reclaim then.
Yeah, often you don't see people reclaiming this spot, but there's always a lot of eco.
Yeah. So, how many Artemis did you have in total? Like 10? Good night, Gary.
Good night. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, I think.
4 from you, 3 from me, and 1 from Gary?
Yeah. I think, yeah, Gary had 1 also, I think.
I only had 6 Arties, 5 or 6 Arties.
Only? These do so well, the stone ones.
Yeah.
That makes also the Artemis there more effective since they get stuck under it. Yeah, like, how come we lost?
Yeah, I don't know. Well, it did change compared to how it used to be that the higher the difficulty, the more HP units get. So compared to it used to be, it's a lot harder already.
Think
but that, still, yeah. It looked so pretty good.
Well, you really need to have like a perfect defense line to hold that last wave.
Yeah.
I think that made a really big difference that Purple put their shit forward and that got killed, and then we had so much less DPS there.
Yeah.
And our Artemis placement wasn't great.
They were too far up or too far down?
Well, when the Aeon boss was here, the big one,
Yeah.
we should have put Artemis behind it to shoot the things that's behind it. And because it takes a long time to shoot through that HP. But the other units walked in already a bit, starting to kill him already.
Yeah.
And I noticed there were like three on top here. Also, one was mine, and there were beetles there. So, yeah. Not good placement. Also, these went untouched for a long time.
You mean
Because
these
they were.
small arsies over there?
Those three on the ground, the ramparts.
Oh.
And they were shooting away at Aastrox for a while. Especially those TMLs do hurt a lot.
Yeah, I noticed at some point there was fire coming from over there, and then I was moving mine up, but I noticed yours was already there, so I put mine back.
Yeah.
But I mean that definitely didn't cost us the game since Aatrox's stuff was holding, I think. Right?
At that moment, yes. But if you let more of them bunch up, plus those, plus the beetles, then it fucks.
Well, DDD's map also has the random shit that keeps on spawning.
Yes. Well, GG.
Nope.
That was different.
I'll be right back.